Hello Inventors, welcome back to my channel. This is day 18 of MIT App Inventor series. So here we go. So click on Start New Project and my project name is Day 18 App and OK. So as you can see here, that's the screen. OK, so I'm going to use here one layout. So vertical arrangement like this, and I will make this width and height is fill parent like this. And just drag and drop your one map. So in the left side, you'll find map and just drag and drop this map here. Okay, and make this width and height is fill parent like this. Okay, now as you can see here in the left side, you will find the option of circle. Okay, so what is the use of circle? So circle is we can mainly use to define particular area or cover to particular area. Okay, so suppose if I want to cover the Cambridge University, okay, there is some Cambridge University suppose, and that's the area of Cambridge University. So what I will do, I'll just drag and drop that circle here, and I can just zoom out, or I can just make it bigger or smaller, both thing I can do like this. Okay, I can increase the area size, I can decrease the area size, I can change the color of that circle also like this. Okay, so once the people will open your app, so they will find the particular circles. Okay, like this, and you can cover multiple areas by color like this here, like pink or something like this. Okay, so that's the use of circle. Okay, now as you can see here, there is one more here. There is polygon. See this one. So drag and drop this. Suppose if you want to cover the college area, okay, and your college area definitely not in a circle. Okay, it can be a rectangle or maybe other type of shape. Okay, so how we can do this? So that's the easy way to use polygon. So as you can see, you can define your area. Like, see, I want to cover that part. So as you can see, this is the part I want to cover. Okay, so how can I do this? I will just drag this here like this. I will cover this. So I'll just drag it like this. I'll just make it here, and I don't want to cover, I just want this. And then I will cover this thing also. Like, see, I have done the cover. Okay, so that's the use of polygon. So you can cover multiple areas like this. Okay, rectangle is mainly already used for that rectangle purpose. You can cover like this. Okay, what I'm going to do here, I'm going to do here one thing. Once the people click on the button one, show my location. So we need to show their location. Okay, so how we can do this? So I'll just click on that button. Okay. And I'll just say in the text is show my location like this. Okay, go to the map here, click on the map, and you will find here point this one, pan to this one, call this. Now we need to find latitude and longitude. So I need to find the latitude and longitude of that user, okay, that is using the app. Okay, so how we can do this? Click on map, and you'll find here the map one dot user longitude and latitude value. See this one, map user latitude, this one. So I will call it here. I just copy and paste it, and I'll just call it longitude also here like this. And zoom, I will make it 5 is enough. Okay, go like this. Okay, now I need to call this on button click. It means which button click? Button one click, like this. So once the people click on this button, so they can see their own location. Okay, so that's the use of map overall. There are a lot of thing more in the map. So all this thing we will learn in the advanced course. Okay, done. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.